I just want to show the world that I really do this shit. And I really make quality street music. You know what I'm talking about? And it ain't no mistake that I'm this good. I just done seen a lot, you know what I'm talking about? We gon' show the world the definition of real shit. My brother, you gotta feel this. Live hustler. We gon' show the world the definition of real shit. My nigga, you gotta feel this. Yeah,
I got my own voice, sang my own hooks. Fresh fade, nice smile, got my own look. I just like to make people happy.
Mic check, Boosie Badazz. Ooh, this bitch clear.
Ooh, this bitch clear, boy. Hit me outside, yeah.
What it do, man? We Badazz Entertainment in the building. We out here in Birmingham, Alabama, getting it, grinding. You know, backstage getting ready for that motherfucking sound check. We ready for the dropout and us and show you what's real tonight. My CEO back, so you know what up. Quick,
you know
my dog.
Is. Quick, Badazz Entertainment. You know what it is. Click. You can follow me on Instagram, Quick Badazz 225. You know what I'm saying? Hit out of here, Volume 4 coming soon. Me and my brother Badazz got the
Double Trouble 2
coming soon.
You
know, re-up, y'all over the clip, you know.
Badazz Entertainment, y'all know what it is.
Knocking pictures off the wall,
y'all know what it is. Got that Death Valley on the way, too.
It's big business, nigga. Stay tuned to the moon. Badazz NT, nigga. The CEO back. I told you it's time. Be there.
Yeah, I'm
sound.
King of the motherfucking industry. There ain't no mistake that I'm this good. Like I say, these my artists right here. We on the come up. We got Re-Up right here. Money Bag. Got Quick right here. Got Big Wayne in-house producing. Q Red in-house producing. We got B Will. We got Juicy. Giga. Donkey. We just moving on up, man. Just making that music. And we ain't discussing no label deals right now. Till the bag hit me. Conversation I had, the bag was too light.
Badazz Entertainment, man.
Take over, man. You know what the fuck it is.
Chasing that check, nigga. You heard my CEO, nigga.
Rest in peace, Lil Bleak, too. Leave
that. Boom.
Mic check.
I touched down in the F-45 with a 50 pound and a couple hard lines. Now I'm back on the ground. On my side, I got a line and I'm gonna blind if you disrespect my mind. Touchdown the cause here.
Badazz. Live in Birmingham tonight, doing my thing. You already know what it is. Gonna do it real big. Real, real big. All these business. You already know how they do it. When they bring somebody down, it's already fixing the money good.
Detective Wayne, you frog eye looking rich. You won't take my 45 cause you can't afford a nigga shit. Oh well, give me a bun, put me back in nerd. Oh well, I'm in this bitch and no, I don't learn. Gotta get my pad, hit my boat and write some savage shit. Wait on my name to be called like hashtag and shit. I touch down the call, take hey, touch down the
call. I said coming to the motherfucking thing. Are you ready?
Yeah. If you love Boosie, make some noise in this motherfucker. We talking about, nigga, if you got devils on your motherfucking back, let's go, nigga, it's payback for all the months that I laid at, for all the months that I've been lazy and crazy and drama time, I'm getting a hundred for a show, I ain't even driving this drive, I'm getting more, wish I could go down the street, but the fucking narcotics say I got death on me, niggas, they try to rap on me, shit, but it's all crazy, I'ma keep getting money, gone soldier hating. He called me by my nickname. What you think I'm stupid? You railroad a nigga and lose me in the system, but like C-Murder and Mac. Let's go, nigga. I say devil.